Stanford University.
CS+Social Good started with a singular mission to change the conversation about computer science on campus and gear it towards social impact, making students believe that a very good way to create real positive social good change is using computer science.
We're really trying to be a resource hub for a lot of students in terms of providing them, like, here's where you can go seek that impact. We're really trying to get at how we as CS students can apply our skills most efficiently and most effectively.
We're sort of bringing in a different way for students to view technology, to say you can build things that help disaster relief, you can build things that help low-income high school students find ways to go through college and find careers.
Currently our biggest program is a class, it's called CS90SI, and in the class students work on real-world high-impact projects while learning web development. So when they come into the class, they do not know web dev skills. They come in, we teach them web dev while they are working with these project partners.
We have four different projects. We have one with the government for political engagement. We have one called Opia, which is an open source education platform. We have Serum, which is using software to help redistribute medicine. And we also have Labor Voices.
We're also teaching a studio program in winter and spring. And then we also run different community events for mixers and workshops. We want to shift the culture of technology and of social change on this campus and in Silicon Valley. Because if somebody comes into Stanford wanting to change the world, this is the place where they should be able to do that. And if they come in wanting to change the world through technology, we want to make that happen.
What does that mean? It means that your computer is now making
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.